Hi, my name is Matthias Paugner and I work for KUKA Systems in Augsburg, Germany. I'm responsible for the concepts of our production lines. I'm currently standing in our smart production center where we can test new concepts for a more sustainable and energy-saving production. Here I want to present you our DC project. Today our global electricity grid primarily uses alternating current or short AC due to historical reasons. However, most modern devices run on direct current, short DC, making AC grids less ideal for powering these devices. With the help of strong partners and universities, we have created a small production facility that uses only DC current. Our goal? Reducing conversion losses, avoiding peak loads, and lowering energy consumption. Therefore, we installed an AC-DC converter at the beginning of the line, supplying different areas like robots, energy storage, and welding guns. The advantages we see are that the conversion losses are better because only one is needed. The robots benefit from using DC current by recuperating the braking energy back, so another component can use this energy or the storage can store it. In this use case, we saved 7.2% energy. You can compare it to an electric car. The more you brake and feed the energy back into your battery, the more you save. The next advantage is that we can reduce the power peaks by using a storage system. We can also use the storage system to supply the line during a power outage. And last but not least, we have less grid disturbances than with an AC-powered line. This saves our customer a lot of money on appliances that they can get rid of. Because we use a higher voltage in the DC grid than in the AC grid, and because of the peak load reduction I mentioned earlier, we can save about 50% of the copper for the cables. In summary, DC grids increase energy efficiency, reduce operating costs and contribute to a more sustainable and resilient production system. So keep on moving, obstacles are moving. Wake me up if I be snoozing.